What?
Yeah, I'm not looking for trouble, pal.
Oh, sorry. You don't want any trouble? Too late now, fucker. Run on Clan Kelly territory. All you're gonna find here is trouble, motherfucker. So get the fuck out!
Don't come right here again. I can take you.
You're looking for trouble.
Oh, sorry. You don't want any trouble.
Let's end this, yeah?
This is a highly placed Albion informant, or as they're called in America, a narc. And if there's one thing I know about the people of London, it's that they always like to see a rat get his comeuppance. Good on you.
Hey, cheers, bruv.
Why did you come to Great Britain?
There is war in my country.
Some refugees have legitimate claim.
My whole family was killed.
And it's our job to find them.
We're going to grant your application to stay here. Welcome to Great Britain.
Thank you.
What the fuck is this, Bags?
A data stick. Must have come from that wreckage. It has evidence that Albion are targeting grassroots groups in the borough, trying to keep them from organizing. I'll hang on to this. Could come in handy.
All me.
Nothing yet. Amigos.
It's all good here, but I'll keep searching.
Dad? Nothing to see here.
Wonderful. You know what they say about sabotage? It's never not a good thing. This is sure to cause Albion some headaches.
We've done what we can to stop Albion's influence in Hackney and Islington, at least on our own.
So what do we do then?
Well, I've heard from a grassroots activist in the borough who wants to meet. Says we inspired her to do her part, but now she could use some help.
We ought to have a word with her.
Bagman, what's good?
You're up. What should we do today?
always watching. Your security and the security of London. All criminal offenders will be arrested.
You alright? I hear you're looking for DedSec.
Oh, there you are, dear. It's just lovely what you've done for the neighborhood. Those Albion thugs were becoming a bloody nuisance. Of course, now they've got their dander up. They're looking to strike back against the borough.
What do you mean?
A group of us have taken the initiative to help the community. And given the current environment, we've had to do it quietly, you understand? Under Albion noses.
You sticking it to the feds? Bruv, you and DedSec got a lot in common.
Let's just say you inspired us and leave it at that. But now, I found out that Albion are planning a series of raids in Hackney. We can't survive that. Unless you help us. If you can intercept them before they strike, we'll have time to move our operation somewhere safer. I've got my hands on a little device that will allow you to zip around the borough quick as you please. Be a dear and handle this for me, would you?
Cool, I'm all over it.
The area for suspicious behavior.
Right then, there's no time to chit-chat. Albion have synchronized their raid teams. I'll feed you the locations as I get them. You take them down. Well, go on, you're wasting time.
This drone has been modified, slightly faster with better armor, but its maximum altitude is restricted. Also, Albion is using CTOS to monitor the borough. They could shut it down if you fly too high. Time to buzz the streets.